Okay, so the next place we want to go is to Force of Illusion 2 here. And the reason for that is because this is going to unlock the final Switch Palace, the Blue Switch Palace. And as with a lot of levels in this game, the key to this one is definitely patience. These urchins can be a pain in the butt, but you just gotta wait them out. Then you can pick some stuff up to help you float a bit. This is another one of those levels where the secret exit is very close to the regular exit. So you'll see me go through this twice in almost the same way. But that is exit one.